shooter, I'm my own shooter. All this ice, I'm my own jewel. Six lawyers and they all jewel. I'm the star, bitch, it's my move.
What up, everybody? It's Connor Sullivan. We're taking a little pit stop here in Tallahassee, Florida on our way to New York City. Let's check out the athletic facilities.
This is sick. Dang. That's it right there.
Go long, dog. I got you.
You got me? What are you gonna throw to me, though?
My phone.
No way, yes.
Still got it, huh?
Fast one, take. One and done, fast one.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun.
Astronaut. Paper Saint Laurent, watch how I walk, watch how I walk. Let this paper be the reason why we talk. Ain't no favors, they gon' outline you and Chuck. You the biggest hater of them all.
Detailed video on that, but pretty much get your fingers comfortable. I like to put two fingers on the laces, two fingers up top for stability. Some people like to put three on, and then I just get a nice stable position. Keep it up by your ear, you know. Cock back over the top. I like to stay over the top. So go. All right, check this out. Sit nice in the pocket. You're ready to throw. Reach back. You know, float it up there for your seat, nice and easy.
I will be the answer.
That's about 100 yards. Ready?
Yeah. Hey, bruh.
Being a D1 athlete myself, I always appreciate coming to other Division I college facilities. You know that athletes that have this type of facility are working their butts off every single day. And it's just inspiring to be at places like this. But when you come to places like Florida State, when you go to Oregon, when you go to Notre Dame, and you see the type of legacy and the history that they have behind their athletic programs, and the types of players that have come out of places like this, Exactly. If you're a Florida State fan, you definitely know this one.
This is Shahida Benita, and I'm broadcasting live from David Chris.
Halloween. Taliban.
Taliban radio.
Yeah. Jumpin', them boys up to something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out of the country.
Adrian Peterson.
Adrian Peterson, look at that!
Florida State does it right with the athletic cards. All camoed out. Boom!
Cookboy, baby.
The cannon. Hello? Alright, we got caught in a thunderstorm, so you know what we gotta do when you're on a road trip. You don't have a lot of time to shower. You shower naturally, baby! You shower naturally! What up?
Hey, right on.
He gets it.
You're the only power. You're the only power.
This is as natural as it gets. It's like John Muir right now. A little Tallahassee rain.
Beautiful morning. Yeah, the sun in my morning, babe.
I put my drone up for a second to get the stadium and all. Started pouring down rain. I didn't even have time to put it back in the case. I was freaking out because the camera was getting wet. It's expensive. But we made use of it. We're getting a shower. Once we're all cleaned up and dried off, maybe in about 3-4 hours when the rain stops, we'll get on our way to New York. It's part of the road trip, baby. Let's go.
Hey. How was that shower?
Best shower I've ever had in my life.
Florida State Stadium, yo.
Turn up. Go.
Yeah. Go. Jumping.
Go.
So Charlie, where are we going?
We're going to Jamaican Jerky Chicken. It's the Heart of Barbecue in Tallahassee, Florida. The most authentic food you're gonna eat in all of Florida.
And you found it on Yelp.
I found it on Yelp.
You found this thing on Yelp, look at it.
What is that?
Literally, that's it.
You guys made me more excited.
That literally was the best thing I've ever seen in my life.
That little guy.
I wanna live in that.
Apparently it's the best place in town. I've never seen anything like this, but we're gonna try it out. Cash only. Smells so good. Hey, honestly, like we learned in Asia, some of the best places to eat, the hole in the walls. Woo! Florida cooking, they hooked it up. We all got the same thing. Bless this meal, Lord. Boom, baby. First bite, y'all. How is it? Does it live up to the Yelp hype?
That's the best sauce I've ever tasted.
Ha!
Such a good sauce, man.
Yo!
Gang, gang, man. Tallahassee.
Let me go. I don't wanna be your hero. I don't wanna be a big man.
So apparently this was an old plantation. It's called Wormslow. 1733?
Yes, sir.
This place was opened before the Revolutionary War. That's insane. Is this like a haunted place or what?
It's not haunted. I don't think it's haunted.
I want it to be.
Oh.
Bro.
Oh, shoot.
Are you kidding me? Bro, there's spiders as big as my hand.
It's like a banana spider. Okay.
That thing is huge, dude.